Nice sunny day today. Very nice day.
Oh, someone have party.
Where?
No, gosh. Maybe here.
Nice.
Yes.
I have to start learning maybe.
Yep.
Soon.
Gotta start me, you know, study maybe a half an hour to an hour every day. Just keep on reading it. That's all. Have the mail person out.
Touchdown.
You pick up the first down.
Hit home run.
Home run.
Wrong sport, but I think you do on purpose.
Yes.
To Sal Lechette. He's become familiar with these last couple of weeks. Tommy signals, try to silence.
Or too far.
I can zoom. But zoom is so slow in this camera. Oh, I see it. But it's escaping.
Oh, buried.
Hope that some big rain.
See how far that goes?
Another concert in a series. This time, the Newport Jazz Festival performance by blues singer, pianist, and composer. another concert in a series. This time, the Newport Jazz Festival performance by blues singer, pianist, and composer.
I'm just going down there so I can get up on the sidewalk. If you want to take a picture of the waves and stuff on the sidewalk, start walking this way eventually.
So we are here at the ocean. I don't know how this place is called.
This is probably the day when it was like when crazy was down here going in the waves.
Mm-hmm.
You ever see waves like this before?
No. I think so that not.
Pretty crazy boy out there.
Yes. Wow, crazy boy, not afraid. Too sad.
It's not that deep that far out, to be honest with you.
Really?
No. Maybe up to about it. On me, up to my waist, but you, it's probably down here.
Yeah. And in summer, we can come here to swim. I mean, on
sure.
Beach. But maybe water is cold, right?
It depends how many warm days in a row there is.
Uh-huh. But it's nice today. And not cold to wind.
See, there's more people down there in the walk too.
Oh.
We're all riding the waves.
Yes.
Here, here's one for you.
Nice.
This is the best beach on the South Shore.
many people in summer come here?
Oh yeah, usually the whole beach is full of people.
Even here?
Huh?
They sit here?
No, they sit on the sand. This is usually way out. This is high tide.
Uh-huh.
High tide means the water can't get any higher unless there's a storm.
Uh-huh.
Now you want to dip your feet in the water? Stop, just say stop. Watch over here would be better. Be right over here if you want to take a look.
Dangerous to be here.
You want to go down the edge of the boat?
No.
No?
I would slide down. Welcome to Nantasket Beach.
Well, we can sit on the
wet dog.
Down there, you go to all those houses way down there. Millions.
Whoa. Millions?
Millions. You'll see what I mean when we go for a ride up there in a little while. And May. Now, Al Johnson used to do this. The paddleboard. If we do a little walk down here, we won't have to do it later.
Yes. Here is good air with your dinner.
With my dinner?
With your...
Can we go for a walk?
Naked.
Yeah.
have one of those?
Huh? There's over in the water. We'll come here. We'll come to water too.
You.
Surfers. Oh. Maybe you can get tan.
You need more of a tan than I do. You're white.
You're white, yeah.
You. You white girl. On those things, can you see them over there? The black one over there?
Yes.
Can you see that? Three of them up there.
John is jealous of some guy.
Yeah, mommy. Which is a mile. Walk that chair today. Charity.
John has a boyfriend.
Detroit.
Another concert in a series. This time, the Newport Jazz Festival performance by blues singer, pianist, and composer.
Houses,
Gosha.
Really? Big, really big. Some of them are really freaking big. Millions.
Cute houses.
Thank you.
Who's that?
This house is really nice.
See how big it is?
Yes.
Wow.
Big.
Millions of dollars, huh, man? These houses? Look at them on the roof up there. Christ.
Wow.
That's a nice wall.
Yeah.
That's what
Oz should look like. Very nice.
Houses on 4x4s, really, is what it's called.
On what?
6x6s. They're either on podiums, uh-huh, made of steel, or some of them are on telephone poles, or some are on 6x6s or 4x4s. Now, mate, you know how to get home from here? Oh.